guys, it's Mason, and today I'm just going to be showing you an extreme rules action video setup. It's actually not much weapons, but it's extreme rules. Let's start off backstage. Here we got Matt Hardy doing a twist of fate onto Lou Harper. Then we got Dean Ambrose doing a dirty deed to Alberto Del Rio onto the entrance stage. Then we got Cien Cara just doing a random move onto Ryback. Oh, this is just so sick. Then we got Jeff Hardy on that ladder, on the stage, about to do a Swanton Bomb onto Brock Lesnar. Then we got Flying Brian about to do a frog splash onto Chris Jericho because he sees Chris Jericho laying on the entrance stage. There we got The Miz doing a skull crushing finale to Booker T. There we got the little people, Zack Ryder and Rusev, which I took their boots off, wrestling each other. There we got Andre the Giant slamming IRS into the WWE stand thing. I don't know, but that's what he slammed him into. Here we got Chad Gable doing a submission move to Big E. There we got Kofi Kingston about to do a splash onto Tyson Kidd. There we got Rey Mysterio about to do a frog splash onto Kane, on chairs on top of Kane. There we got Bray Wyatt doing a signature onto Big Cass. There we got AJ Styles about to do a anonymous forearm to Triple H, but Shinsuke Nakamura is beating up AJ Styles' left leg. There we got Kevin Owens slamming Chris Jericho into the Festival of Friendship thing. Here we have No Way Jose doing a RKO to someone in NXT. There we got The Bull trying to get Kalisto to give The Bull a piggyback ride, but the Los Matadors are saying no, no, no. Here we have Dolph Ziggler doing a zigzag to Connor. Then we've got Cesaro about to do a Cesaro swing to Bubba Ray. Here we have Kevin Nash just did a big boo to Rob Van Dam's shoulder. And I think that is it for the video today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to press that bell to make sure you subscribe. Bye.